So every time you Google something, Google prompts you to enter characters from the captcha picture. It's a genuine Google window, or Bing, if you even know what Bing is. I told why it happens, how to distinguish genuine window from fraudulent scam, and even suggested it happens mostly when you use the browser search toolbar without opening the actual search engine site. But you came here for a quick fix. So here's how to temporarily get rid of this nagging error. Just reboot your modem, router, or whatever telecom device you use to connect to the internet. To reboot it, just unplug it from the power socket, wait for about a minute, and plug it back in. Alternatively, you may use the power switch found on most modern extenders. If you don't have any telecom equipment in your home and get internet over a LAN cable, just unplug it from your computer port and then plug it back in. I personally tried rebooting my router to fix this "to continue, please enter character" stuff many times, and it worked for me as well as for many other viewers on my channel. So try it, it works. But keep in mind it's not permanent, and you will encounter this error again. Just reboot the router again to fix it until next time. Rinse and repeat.